So after making row number 9, 3 half DC, and in the fourth we have increased 7 times and we have 35 stitches. In the row number 10, we will make only half DC in each stitch. So we will make half DC in each stitch and we have only 35 half DCs. So in this 10th row, make 35 half DCs only. 1, 2, mark this first stitch. 35 half DC. So in each stitch we will make 1 half DC. So this way make 35 half. In this row number 11 we will make 6 half DC. So in 6 stitches we will make half DC, and then in the 7th we will increase 5 times, and we have total 40 half DC in this row. So we will make 6 half DC and then increase. One, two, and mark that first stitch first, next three, four, five, and 6. And in the 7th, after making 6 half DC, in the 7th we will increase. So here in the 7th we will increase. To increase we will make 2 half DC in the same stitch, and this way finish this row, and we have total 40 stitches in this row. So after completing these 40 stitches, and in 11th row we will make this part, actually this neck collar of the parrot. For that we will count 7 rows, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and in this 7th insert the hook like this. So from inside make 3 chain here, and then skip the 2 stitches, and in the 3rd pull it like a slip stitch. Again 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, skip 2, 1 and 2, and in the 3rd pull like a slip stitch, and this way we finish this black colored collar row. Two, three, skip 2 stitches, and in the 3rd we have to finish this row like this only. in the end, attach with the first stitch and pull it and cut it here. We will hide these tails later. Now continue this row . So after finishing row number 11 with 40 half DC, we will make 12th row half DC in each, and up to the 20th row we will continue this action. That means we will make 40 half DC up to the 20th row. So we'll make this row number 20 and then we will meet. So from row 12 to row 20 there is no increase or decrease. So we will make only half DC on half DC. So we have total 40 stitches in each row. So let's make 1, 2, 3, and this way continue the row. We will make 40 stitches and in this row, in the 12th, and up to 20th row we will make the same. From the upper part, in this third row, 1, 2 and 3, in this third row we will make 3 DCs here, like a popcorn, 3 DC or 4 DC popcorn. Pull it. Chain, and again FPDC, we will make a DC here, pull through 2 and pull through 2, one more, pull through 2, and this way and pull both these ends . Hide them . Insert the hook from inside and pull the so, and on both sides of that beak we will stick these two googly eyes. So let's finish up to the 20 rows. And then in the next part, I'll show how to make the bunny rabbit. Okay, thank you.